There we go. Otherwise our voices get kind of off sync. Hold down. And you're gonna need about 9 of these stones.
9?
Yep.
Oh, good. Is that water?
Stone right behind you. No, that's more stone. Stone right behind you, so just dig that stuff up. You're actually gonna need a lot of stone eventually, but 9 should get us started, because that'll give us a furnace, so then we can at least see what we're doing.
Oh, seeing is for wimps.
Same people, you know, they don't like playing the game blind.
What's wrong with being blind? I ask. I'm defying the laws of physics. I just figured out everything underneath.
Yeah, physics don't really play much of a pointless game. That's gravel. That's pointless stuff.
What? How can you even tell the difference? It's like...
That's gravel right there. See how it's all lumpy?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I'm blind, remember?
Okay, 3 more.
Okay.
One more.
I have no idea how to get out of here, by the way.
Well, we can work on that later. It's not gonna be that hard. Okay, now turn around, head back. Okay, that way, and then take a right, I think it was. Okay, now gotta get up there somehow. So, just, actually, no, look straight down. And hit 9, 8, 7, 6. And jump up in the air. Wait, straight down. Straight. There we go. And straight farther down. There we go. And now jump up in the air and hit the right mouse button. There you go. Now see if you can jump up there. You gotta hold down the W key while you do that. There you go. See? There we go. And you can do the same with this one. Just look straight down. Straight down. And jump and right click. There we go. There you go. And now you're up at the top.
Oh, thank you. This is my nice little bungalow. I don't even have room for a bed.
I can't make a bed anyways. You don't have any wool. So, 5 for your crafting table.
Okay.
And pop that down there. And then right click on
good gravy! Real estate!
And you're going to take your stone, which is the 9 right there, and you're going to do a circle. Well, it's more of a square. But a stone is square, but you got like with one in each area. So okay. Just right click.
If I can play this game, anybody can play this game. There we go. Oh, my
I guess 9 was a little too much. Anyways.
And then
grab it.
Right click.
And put it down.
Have to E? Or not put it down here? There.
And now hit E, and now just place it right next to there.
Well, that's good, because let me tell you, it's getting a little wishy.
Now right click.
Oh, look at my beautiful house.
Right click on, okay, now let's actually go put the saplings in the bottom there, because that's going to be your fuel.
Okay, so you put those on.
And we're going to put the planks we
have. One there.
Actually, I don't think you can use the planks. I think it has to be actual wood for this, but it'll at least give us a bit of light.
Okay.
Actually, no, let's put a piece of stone up there.
Underneath?
No, on the top. Put the saplings in there.
Oh, okay.
And put the stone on top, because it will at least give us some light.
Up here?
Yeah, on the very top part.
Very top. Gotcha.
There you go. See? I hit E.
E.
And we have some light. Or at least a little bit. The saplings don't last very long for fuel. Right-click on it again. Let's put a bunch of the planks. Put about 5 of those planks in there. No, that's dirt.
Planks. I like dirt.
But dirt doesn't burn! Dirt!
2, 3, 4, 5, okay.
There we go.
Now what?
That will basically burn until that stone is down, but we can at least go down and get some more stone.
Oh.
What we really need is we need coal. We really need is coal, but I don't know where coal is right now.
Oh, it really makes a big difference down here, I can tell.
Well, it didn't light up everything. So just take up your pickaxe and start digging up some more stone.
Okay. Well, a mining I will go. I know, but I get to the stone underneath.
Oh yeah, it's that every single block you break uses up your picks. So
I gotta walk forward.
You can use your hand. You start learning to switch.
Here's my stone.
Okay, you keep digging for a bit. I gotta make sure that the dogs don't kill us for not feeding them.
Oh, mining I will go. I definitely think that I am not a champion at this. I'm more used to, well, one, being able to see where I'm going. Definitely more like first-person storyline shooter, or Age of Empire kinds, where you're, like, looking from above. But I know this game is...
Okay, I'm back.
...quite fun. Really?
You got a bit of stone, that's good. Your hunger is starting to go down, so we'll have to get some food tomorrow.
It's a good thing I only need to eat once a day.
It's very helpful. That's gravel. You don't need to use your... Actually, you might want to go up to the top again, because we're going to build you a better pickaxe.
Top. It's been so long. Where is that? Walking to the light!
Hey, it might be daytime, actually.
Oh, blessed daytime.
Here, look up in the sky. Yeah, it's daytime!
Stay! How do I get out of here?
Use your axe on the wall.
My axe.
Number one. Yeah, you gotta use the one on top there, too, because it's... Oh. You're too high. Actually, just cure that dirt.
Help me. I'm shaking my hands.
There you go. And you have to get the one above you. But before you go outside, turn around and go to your go to your crafting table thing there.
Mm-hmm.
Right, click on it, and we're gonna take put two sticks down here. So right click twice, or that works too. Okay, that just actually works too. Just plop. No. Okay. Right click. No. Put another set on there.
What?
Yeah,
another set. On top of them?
Yep. Okay. And I'll put that there. Now you're going to take the stone, and you're going to do an axe one again.
Okay. So. Sorry. 1, 2, 3. Mm-hmm. Yes.
And then grab your axe.
High axe.
And put that down.
On top of this one, or?
Just put it wherever.
I'm going to get a room.
And then do... You got plenty of room. Do 3 across from another pickaxe, and then you got a stone pickaxe.
How about a sword that actually is swordish?
Well, you can do that. You can just do another sword. Yeah. That's gravel.
Gravel?
Yeah. Gravel's pointless in this game.
What do I do with
seeds? You gotta grab that. Yeah, seeds you're gonna use eventually to plant stuff, so you can be a vegetarian. Or you can just do what I do and kill lots of pigs and cows.
Right in here? Okay, cool.
Now I'll do another sword if you wanted it. So one on the bottom, one stick on the bottom, and then two... There we go.
Should I be doing this at night when it's like...
Well, that would have been wise, but it became morning time. So anyway.
So I'll put this where the sapling is.
Now hit E.
Yes. Yes, I'm coming.
And let's go outside. Adventure outside.
I totally went for the... And too late. It's already dusk.
It's nighttime again. No. Go on out.
We're
going to have to find some better stones so we can get some coal
and
stuff.
I can't stay too far away from... Oh, look at my lovely house. I'm so proud of it.
It's got ears. Your house has...
My cheese.
Actually, that's going to be eyes. Yeah, that's going to be totally eyes.
I think there's catacombs near my house. Where am I going?
Well, I can go down towards the catacombs.
But there could be gollywoggles and urgelbuyers in there.
Well, that's interesting. What's that? Oh, someone dropped flowers down there. That's weird. Okay, I don't see any coal down here. What is that?
I don't know.
Oh, it's just weirdly shaded
stone. Is this all
apparently.
Stone, though?
Yeah, that's all stone.
No.
Just remember that whenever your hunger goes under 2, like under 90%...
I broke the darkness!
So whenever your thing goes under, your hunger goes under 90%, you can get hurt. And if it goes down to 0, then you're gonna get hurt anyways, because it's gonna be starving to death.
Okay. I'm just gonna grab a bit of stone here. Okay. And some flowers, see? So I have to go find a pig, is what you're essentially saying.
Well, pig and coal is what we need to find today. I should look down in this hole for a second. It's a very dark hole. Okay,
it's a very deep hole.
Oh, there you go. Go walk for it a bit. A bit more. Oh, there's some iron there. That's iron. You can't use that. You have to use your stone pick, so 8. There you go. Because only stone picks can pick up iron. Like, some types of metal, like gold and redstone, needs an iron pickaxe, and there's a lot of iron in here.
Any old iron. 3 years later, when I'm completely stuck in this place.
There we go.
Here. Am I supposed to be going down here?
No, it doesn't look like there's any coal down there. I'm trying to find some coal. I always have trouble finding coal at first, but then you find, like, more than you'd ever want. It's like the easiest ore to find in this game.
Pigs! Meet Baya Pig! Can't climb, stupid pigs. Hello? Whoa, that was an evil piggy! Come on, where'd you go, piggy? Piggies! Nerd, bad aim. Don't look at me like that. Oh, wow.
You got three from that one.
Oh, that's a lot of pork. I'm sorry. Apologizing to pigs. Hello, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Charring. Chuckle the silly piggy, come back here. And somehow I'm getting money from them. How does
You're not getting money, it's experience. When you get up to a really high level, you can...
Is it an egg?
Eggs are used for two things. A, you can throw
Throwing eggs!
Yes, or you can also use it for a chicken. Chickens only take one hit.
They do?
Yep.
One hit, one kill.
Ooh, that's a cow.
I thought it was a cougar.
Actually, kill the cow. Kill the cow.
Well, I'll try. He's running up a mountain.
Kill the cow! Oh, those are sheep, too. You're gonna want to kill those sheep, too.
Bessie, come back here, Bessie!
Actually, don't kill the sheep. Don't kill the sheep, because we're gonna build some shears.
I didn't get anything from that.
Really? We'll kill this cow. There we go, you got some meat.
Pig!
I was kinda hoping for some rawhide so I could build you a shirt.
Oh, that would be nice. Can't I have leather from a pig, like sow belly shirt?
Nope, only cows.
Okay, well now where is some... what else do I need here?
You need coal. You need a lot of coal. But that's only in where the stone is.
Okay.
So what you really need to do is you need to find some sort of like open stone and stuff. There's usually coal around there.
But what if I get some mean thing chasing me?
Actually, what might help is just chop down some wood for right now.
Okay, well there's some trees.
Actually, wait, no, forget about that. How much you got?
You are not a helpful instructor.
I'm sorry. Go back to your house for a second, though.
It's right there.
Get your little eared house.
I don't have sprint.
It's a bunny house.
It is. Oh, it is. It's kind of a cute bunny house. I made it myself.
It's a bunny house. We'll put like a little nose on it and stuff.
That'd be like creepiest house ever. Now, there's stuff in this hole.
There might be, but right now what you want to do
is... stuff in that hole. I bet that's the hole I was digging.
Go in there, and go into your furnace.
Okay.
So you still get the stone out of there, for one thing.
Okay.
So take that out, and put in the steaks, the raw beef, for the beginning part.
This one here?
Yep. And then, there we go, that's going to run for a while, so we're going to come back, and you're going to be able to eat it. Actually, we'll just wait for a second, we can eat one right now. So grab that. That pops out right there. There you go. Put it down in the bottom bar. Anywhere. There you go. And now we can just get out of here while this stuff cooks.
Well, what if it burns? You're not supposed to leave the house with the stove on. Basic common sense.
Pretty sure I'm working this one. Okay. So hit number 4.
And I eat my sword.
Hold the right mouse button.
I'm a beast!
Yep, you are a beast. So right. I can go down there. Black sheep.
Black sheep? Do I get black wool?
Yep.
Better not hit you with my fist. Okay, so if I run for... Oh,
you can kill it for... Oh, that's a brown sheep, actually. Ooh, go inside the hole, actually. Because you got some iron, so we're going to cook up the iron tonight, and that's going to make you a iron...
What am I looking for here?
You are looking for some coal. Anything that looks like stone but has black dots on it. Oh, that's a creeper, that's a creeper. Run! Oh, that was a creeper.
Oh. What's a creeper do?
When you see a creeper gets close to you and goes, and then there's death and
pain and sadness.
Yes, pretty much. Oh, I think it's getting nighttime-ish again.
Wait, turn around. Wait a minute, nighttime-ish means bad.
There it is, that's cool. That's what you're looking for right there.
That?
Yep,
okay,
that's right there.
So if I do, what is it?
9?
Eight
is your thing right now. Okay, now grab it.
Okay, you got it.
Yep, we're going to grab all this coal. There we go.
I gotta move forward, I think, to get it.
You have to clear out the stuff underneath it, too.
This is gonna work.
But it's so worth it. Okay, clear all this out.
I've built cities for Caesar with less time than this. Of course, I ended up a galley slave, which isn't the nicest thing in the world, but... Here, I'm just a poor bloke who doesn't have money to do anything and is only 2 pixels tall.
There we go.
I just gotta get into where it is.
I'm going to be able to make torches and stuff tonight. Okay, I get out of the hole. And let's get back, because I think it's going to be nighttime-ish. Yep, it's nighttime-ish. So let's
Why do you do this to me? Okay, I'm going to be ready, though. Yeah. Got a sword. Hum-hum. Evil pig.
Come on up. Up.
Okay.
There we go.
Is that my house over there?
That's your house over there, I think.
By that pig. I always know it's third pig to the right.
I think that's your house.
If it's a creeper's house, I'll just walk in and ask for a cup of sugar. That's
not
my
house. That's a bunch of sand.
Well,
say, where are the ears?
Well,
your house. Try to train more to the left, maybe.
All right, genius.
It's out there somewhere.
Oh, just go down in the big spooky cave. It'll be fine.
It's getting dark. If you turn to the right, maybe. Wait, that's it right there, I think. Or not. No, that's not it. That's a tower of dirt.
You are getting me more lost.
Maybe. Oh, boy.
That's something bad, I think. So I'm going to run this way by the pigs. Pigs! Protect me! Protect me!
That's a zombie up there.
Oh, that's even worse. Oh, sure. Just lose my entire house. Is that it?
No, that's a village, but that will work.
Okay.
I think that's a village. Yeah, that is a village. Cool.
What if it's filled with zombies?
And it's filled
hey, can
with...
I borrow this person's house?
Yep. He's got a door, even.
Okay, how do I open it?
Right-click on the door.
Right-click.
Yeah. Hit on inside.
And then I shut the door? Door?
Yep. There you go, now you got a place for tonight.
Innkeeper, bring me some ale!
Hey, that's the villager right there.
He's an Ewok! Good gravy!
Jawa, actually. There, you're stuck. I gotta reset the video again.